What's going on, guys? Thanks for stopping by. And yes, I've been sent again a bunch of candy from Canada and America from an amazing person that I just can't thank enough. I'm not sure if she wants me to tell her name on the channel, so I'm gonna keep it private. And for this video, I'm gonna call her Max. And Max has sent me so much stuff. Like, seriously, look at this. This from one person. And seriously, I don't know what to say. I don't deserve this. Even if I helped her with something in any kind of way, I'm not sure even how. I don't think that this is something that is equal to what I did. Seriously, a huge thank you. And I'm gonna be tasting this candy. Maybe not of it, because some of it I'm gonna taste in a separate videos. And maybe I'm gonna make a two part of this taste test, because there's a lot of stuff to be tried today. And I'm making a cheat day video today, in which I may taste test some of the things that I'm not showing you today. So make sure to check out my 10,000... this was a hint. Check out my cheat day, which will probably come in a few days after this one. If it's still not up, just come back in a few days. Or subscribe and watch all my videos. It's just that easy, right? And before we go straight to the video, I'm just gonna introduce somebody. Come here. This is my brother. If you don't know, this is my brother, and today we're gonna make the taste test together, because I feel like if I'm gonna have a taste test from another country, my brother at least can have and taste some of the stuff.
Finally.
The poor guy. He doesn't eat. I think it's time to start with the taste test, shall we? The first thing that we're gonna try today is Three Musketeers. So it says that it's 45% less fat. What do you think, my brother?
Whoa, I don't need that.
That's enough. Okay, so it's 240 calories. I'm not gonna eat the whole bar, because today I may eat the rest, and maybe I'm gonna give my brother some, maybe the whole bar. So we're gonna have just a bite, just a tiny bite. Don't make strange faces.
I've never done strange faces like...
So here it is. Nice looking bar. Do you like the shapes? Yeah. Anyways, we're brothers and we don't care about our saliva.
Yes, we do.
Okay. So what do you think? We're gonna have bites from each side?
No. Oh, super.
What do you think? Do you like it?
Yep, I like it.
I think that it really does taste like Mars without the caramel. But it's a bit different inside. It's not exactly like Mars, and I think it may be a bit more sweeter. What do you think?
I think that we have pretty much the same thing in Bulgaria. I cannot remember the name right now.
Oh! We have a little dessert, it's called Republika.
Yeah, it's the same.
It's Republika and it tastes exactly like this. If you get Republika and you're Bulgarian, you exactly know how this tastes. So from 1 to 10, how much do you give it?
Yeah, it's pretty decent, I give it a 6.
I'm gonna give... 6 is pretty much spot on. So, O. Henry bar. Big crunch cookie bar. So it comes in two pieces, which is good. So one is for you, one is for me. So
I can see the caramel.
Here's how it looks like. So we're gonna have the whole piece today, and keep in mind, it's cheat day. So it has like a shortbread cookie, then there's nougat, caramel, or caramel, depends how you want to say it.
Mole.
And peanuts.
Mole.
On top.
What? I don't think that this is nougat, I think it's peanut butter.
No, it's not peanut butter. The peanut flavor comes from the peanuts. And On top of it, there's milk chocolate. I guess basically it's a Snickers bar, but
yeah, bigger one. I mean, wider, not so thicker. But the biscuit is different.
The biscuit is different, and I like this better than Snickers.
Yeah, it's irrelevant for me. I like both. So
what? a diet.
What's the score?
What's your rating? No score.
Okay. I think it's better than Three Musketeers, but not so better. I think 6.5.
So I'm not the biggest fan of Snickers, except of the white one, and this one is better. So I'm not sure if it's better than the white Snickers, but I'm giving it 8.5 out of 10. I think our rating system is too harsh. Next on the list is Arabar, and this is the mint flavor of Arabar from Nestle. And this is basically, we have something like this in Bulgaria. It's called Nestle Bow.
No, it's Arab also.
Arab?
Yeah. Are you sure? Pretty sure. I think it's the same, just with mint.
Actually, we do have Nestle with bubbles, like chocolate with bubbles, but I'm not sure if it was Arab.
It's full with air. I mean, it's light and it has a lot of colors inside of it, so it's pretty good.
We know what to expect. I know that it's gonna be a really smooth chocolate, but I'm not the biggest fan of mint. I'm gonna tell you a short story. It was the year 2009. We went to a trip. This is not a short story. So I basically went to a trip with my class when we still studied in our high school, and there we had an alcohol in Bulgaria that's called mint. Basically, it's mint in Bulgarian, menta. And I had like 700 milliliters. The chocolate just fell apart. About 5 seconds. Let's just first eat it. Take a bite. I'm gonna have this. Just show you, here it is. That's actually not bad. I'm pretty excited. So, to finish the story, I drank 700 milliliters of this really heavy alcohol that goes in your system like juice.
It's not heavy at all. For real, it's not heavy. It's really light alcohol.
It's hard.
It's harder than wine. It's a lot lighter than whiskey and vodka. He drank 700 milliliters and
after that 1.5 liters of beer, keep in mind. And I don't remember, and I don't remember after that. I just remember I'm gonna go to the store and buy me some nuts and coke, and after that I watched a video where I cry about my nuts and coke. And I don't remember anything from that night.
I remember everything. He took this big shit.
Rating. Hey, how much?
Well, would I buy it? No. I don't like mint, but does it taste good? Yeah, it tastes good. I'll give it a 6 again, like the Musketeers.
I'm surprised from the taste. It was good, so I'm giving it a 6. Next thing we're gonna try is 3 flavors of Pocky. Chocky, 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 wah. Chocky, chocky, wah, wah. So we have strawberry, we have milk chocolate, and we have green tea or matcha. I think it's gonna be good actually. I'm not a fan of green tea, but I
don't like tea at all.
Shut up. Don't disrespect the people who like green tea. So, I never had Pocky, I never had anything similar to Pocky. Which one first? Strawberry. Oh. We're gonna start.
He almost gave me a choice, so.
Bam! Just say, I'm amazed because for one serving, one container, it's only 160 calories, 6 fat, it has 23 carbs, it has 23 grams of fiber. Nah, just kidding.
You need your fiber.
There's no fiber at all. So, let's give it a little try.
He's training all week long and he used his teeth to open the pack.
Great success! So, success. Here's a stick. Oh, and wait, we're gonna try all the flavors, then we're gonna rate it. I'm gonna leave the milk chocolate for the last. Now we're gonna have the matcha. I really like the packaging. It's hard to open.
Let me do it. Maybe I'm gonna do it better.
The smell is not pleasing. Don't smell them.
Right in the feels. Actually, it's not that bad.
Go. Well, that's a delightful stick. I can
tell you that I like it better than the strawberry.
And to the milk chocolate ones, I think there's no surprise there. We're gonna like them. We like the first two flavors.
Ooh.
So. Dark chocolate in the house! I am the one, the way your time don't need the 1 to 3, from 1 to 10. I mean, which is first, which is last?
Okay, I'm gonna rate only the Pockies, not compared to the other candies, because they're not similar.
Okay, do it!
Actually, I'm gonna put first the green thing. I don't know why it tastes the best. Then I'm gonna say the chocolate and I don't know why, I like strawberry, but strawberry is the least I like.
From 1 to 10, each fast.
So,
fast,
green
fast.
Is 8, but chocolate is the 7, and the pink thing, the strawberry is 6.5.
My rating, dark chocolate, 10 out of 10. The green tea is second with, I'm giving it an 8, and the strawberry, it gets an 8 again. I like them equally. Next thing we're gonna try is baby root, and again, never tried it. Take a little bar.
Don't look at the calories, you're cheating.
You too?
I'm cheating
24/7.
No, I was gonna say 365.
So, I don't know what to expect from this. I didn't read the description.
I know what to expect.
Okay, I expect some chocolate.
I expect like Snickers.
Let's try. Why do you like that much peanut butter, nougat and chocolate? This is Snickers.
No biscuit.
Or maybe Snickers is the baby root. Think about it. So yeah, it's just Snickers. I'm giving it like 7, I guess.
Yeah. Let's give it a 7.
Next thing we're gonna try is caramel. No. From Cadbury. Cadbury makes like maybe the best chocolate in the world. My favorite chocolates are from Cadbury and from Milka. Cadbury I had from England. Just two things when I went to England. Cadbury Cream Eggs, they are the shit. So caramel, it's milk chocolate with liquid caramel, I guess, inside. It's obvious caramel, but why milk?
Yep.
Is there milk inside? Okay, let's try it. It's very good. The chocolate's really smooth. I really like
it. It was too sweet for me, but it was really tasty.
Yeah, it's really sweet. Really sweet.
I give it a 7.
You know I like my sweets. I'm gonna give it an 8. Yeah, an 8. Seriously, I'm not the biggest caramel fan, but the chocolate is out of this world. Like, I really like it. Now, we're gonna try something that I'm really excited about. It's Reese's. Reese's white chocolate cups, mini cups. I've tried the milk chocolate, and what I like about Reese's is that the peanut butter inside, it's salty and not sweet like the peanut butter. I'm not the biggest fan of peanut butter, let's call it.
So far.
Okay, we're in. So, here they are, guys, just to show you. And so, let's give them a try. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like them.
First impression, they look cute.
They're small. They're tiny bits.
Sweet and salty at the same time.
It's a win-win.
I dig it. This, can I eat the whole pack?
No.
No chance.
This is mine. But actually, you don't really taste the peanut butter, which I actually like. Because...
I tasted it.
Seriously?
Yep.
I think the white... Maybe from the other chocolates. Well... Anyways, I really like it. It's a 10 out of 10 for me.
For you? Yeah, I give it an 8. I think I have eaten a lot more stuff that tastes good.
Look, you can have a lot of 10 out of 10 stuff. It's not said that
no.
This is 10 out of 10. The next thing we're gonna try is gonna be the last thing for first part, guys, because I don't want to make this video too long, so I'm gonna make it in two parts so you can enjoy them more, I guess. We're gonna try M&M's, and this is the crispy crustaceans, with whatever thing that this means. I'm not sure what crustaceans means, but I think it's like a wafer inside. Let's try.
Don't take two.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna take two again. Yeah, basically inside there's a cookie. Or not a cookie, a wafer maybe. So what do you think?
It's something different, I've never tried.
It has 1 gram of fiber per 100 grams. No, it's not per, it's not per 100 grams, it's per 38 grams. So
okay,
how much?
Okay. I think I'm gonna give them a 6.
Well, well, well.
No, just kidding, it was a 7.
I'm giving them 8.5. So, as told you, this is the last thing for this part. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all social media. And see you in my next taste test.